Can't you come away? Well, not if I'm going back to the Pridwin.
Goodbye, Dad.
Farewell. I hope the next time we meet, it will be under happier circumstances.
And I hope you've got your clothes back on. Why the hell is he walking around in underpants anyway? Yeah, thanks for the lift. Right, so, Data, speak to Elder Maxon again. Okay. Let's go back to the Pridwin.
If you run into any sense, shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
Well, there's two I kind of won't kill. One is Valentine, the other one's Dance. So, do what you gotta do. He's probably gonna tell me to leave.
I have something urgent to report, Elder. The Institute is attempting to recover escaped synths at Bunker Hill.
How did you obtain this information? Our reconnaissance hasn't reported anything of the sort.
I received the information from the Institute itself.
And you've done the right thing by reporting this to me directly. Well done, soldier. Your report provides us with a golden opportunity to state our intentions to the Institute. I'm placing you in command of this mission. Exterminate the synths at Bunker Hill, and whomever the Institute sends to retrieve them. I'll instruct Kells to assign you the appropriate backup. Dismiss, soldier.
Okay. I think I've still got an other mission, though, haven't I? Speak to Elder Maxon again.
Reporting is ordered, Elder.
Before we continue, I want to make one thing clear. This conversation will be the last time we speak about Dance. As far as the Brotherhood of Steel is concerned, he's dead. Do you understand?
Of course. The Brotherhood must come first.
Perhaps there's hope for you yet. Of course. Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an
important position. He wasn't a traitor.
I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
Oh, I'm a Paladin.
I won't disappoint you, Elder.
Had I even a single doubt in my mind, I wouldn't have awarded you the promotion. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them, or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations.
Okay.
Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
We're getting a 3% seat tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended.
Wow.
Control systems all reporting back nominal.
Alright, so I'm guessing Dance power armor, is it? Where? I'll speak to that guy in a minute. I want to find Dance's power armor, because I'm going to give it back to him.
I'm too busy to speak right now.
Attention, this is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck. Thank you.
About to change cores, I think.
Your promotion was well deserved, Paladin.
Okay. Power armor. Is that it then? That looks like Dance's power armor. That's pretty nice, actually. Hasn't got a jetpack, but it's still pretty nice. So, helmet, we get 320, 240. I'm not wearing his power armor. I will find a way to get that back to him. I think that's his.
If dumb and ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Yeah, That stances then. And we are going to give that back to Danson. Pretty sure that's the way to go. I wonder which was his quarters then. Redwin quarters. Is this Dance's bedroom? Ring stand. Guessing this was Dance's stuff. Dog bowl. Do you have a pet? I didn't know he had a pet. Well, I can sleep in the bed, that's something. And a bowler hat. He did keep some pretty strange stuff in here. Dog bowl's handy though. In no way I'm bringing dog meat here. No, I don't think that would be a good idea.
Attention, Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2.
No, we have to go and speak to Tuvok.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good. Because this mission demands your full attention. Now, before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. The Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Oh.
Why is the Railroad such a threat?
Even with their relatively small numbers, the Railroad is a constant threat to our operations. They've already proven to be resilient against superior forces, with a knack for disappearing when cornered. Worse still, they possess the capability to help synths flee the Institute. If we intend to end the synth menace, we need to plug the leaks. Destroying the Railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Ooh.
Do they all have to die?
Absolutely. It's the only effective way of ensuring that they're no longer a threat. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the Railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put Pam's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. We wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
Okay.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team.
Oh, this is going to be messy.
They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the Railroad down. Ad victorium, Paladin.
Try and get Pam back here in one piece, okay?
Oh, boy. I'm not liking this, but we're doing it. Failed. Memory interrupted. Yes, indeed. Failed. Concierge. Yep.
The human-looking synths are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
Oh well, let's get it over and done with. Not gonna like this.
Let's do this!
I'm really not liking this.
Prisoners. Get up.
Oh, this doesn't feel right at all.
The railroad's offering minimal resistance, Paladin.
Are they still here? Oh, there's two more in the room. Can't see them though.
Gone. Got me.
They're down here, maybe. Oh, messy. Oh, hang on, that was a Brotherhood guy.
Detonation pack secured and ready.
Alright, trigger the bomb. And. Oh. That didn't go off, did it? Oh dear. I think it's gone a bit broken. Right, and the doors reappeared. Oh god, this is weird. Right, we blew the door. I had to roll back an hour's worth of play just to get it fixed. Let's try this again. No. That blew up and let us in. Deal with these guys. Sorry. Oh, I do not feel good about doing this. Not one bit. Well, we committed to doing the Brotherhood playthrough, so let's have a look. Tinker Tom looking for me by any chance?
What? Let's do this.
Bring it on!
Pretty sure it will.
Just stay away from me. It's only a matter of time.
Sam. Home.
Sorry, Deacon. I think we got glory, did we?
Big mistake. You're going down. Not now.
Oh, I don't feel good about any of this. No, I think our original ending was definitely better, but we're going to do it. Description program. Pam has reset to default command mode. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Okay. So, back to the Predwin. That felt rotten, killing Deacon and everyone else. God damn.
Now that Dr. Lee's arrived, I'm certain she'll be vital to the Brotherhood's success.
Right, I did not like that.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance, so we'll simply post a small squad there, in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Well, I really hated that. I seriously did. Yeah. Killing off the railroad.
Shelter and supplies at the police station in Cambridge.
Well, I definitely didn't like that one little bit. So I'm glad that this is just a what if. Oh, I just gone the wrong way. Proctor Ingram. Is still on board the Pridwin, isn't she? Oh dear.
I always suspected there was something weird.
Shut up about dance. Yeah, probably a good idea if we don't actually talk about dance all that much. Given that, officially we shot him. But, in actual fact, we didn't. At least that's something. I would have done it. I would have done it if it was the only way to complete the Brotherhood questline, but would have hated it. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to click the ladder.
Attention. Delta Team lead, report to the bridge.
He is Ingram.
Delta Team lead to the bridge.
For some reason, when I engage her in conversation, I get a real buzzing sound.
Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Best if we just keep quiet about that, actually. Yeah.
Honestly, I'd prefer not to talk about it.
I hear you loud and clear, Paladin. Anyway,
I'm glad I'm wearing a helmet.
Now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion.
Oh, gonna send
reactor.
Us to find more
That's
things.
That's why we need you to find us a beryllium adjuvant.
I think
adjuvant.
I know where I can find one.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
It would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the mass fusion tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
Ooh. Fly to mass fusion or inform the Institute. Well, we're not doing the Institute ending. Not this time. I think we've betrayed enough people for one day. And like I said, this is the Brotherhood playthrough. Do we actually get to see where we're going when we fly, or...? At least you get the warning. Can I ever go at flying? No? Good machine gunner. Hey ho! Come on, Ingram, you've been itching to get out of there for a while, I know it.
Roger that, Scabbard.
Cool, are we flying? We're actually flying then.
You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
You are now enemies with the Institute. Back there. Can't see anyone. Banished from the Institute. Can hear super mutants. Can we throw grenades from up here? No. So that would make a bit more sense, wouldn't it?
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
The infants are crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop.
Appear to be doing absolutely nothing with this gun. Though it does seem to have a lot of ammo. It's like it's not even hitting them. Oh, come on. It's because this bloody gun's useless. If I use my own gun, I'd be better off. How do I bang? How? Oh, for bloody staggering thing. Oh, for can't do anything with this crap. Bloody hellfire, that was tough. Yeah, that got a bit confusing. Now then, I'm pretty sure up here is where we found the key pass we need.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way.
Nice.
Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit...
Don't give me that high and mighty...
Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal?
That's enough. Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
You found the key card. Good. Now we can get that elevator running.
Yeah, a bit more preparation on that vertebrate, or maybe if I had something in heavy guns it might have been better, but it was kind of twitchy, maybe? I was just shooting away and doing absolutely no damage. Basically, thousands of bullets flying through the air and not hitting any of the synths. And I'm not sure if this, at this point in the game, whether I'd ever been inside here, so it would be very interesting.
Hostile sensor meeting.
Ceasing fire, we're getting shot at still.
Take it down. Threat neutralized. What was that?
Target located.
Don't even know at this point whether or not we
detonating explosive charge.
What explosive charge? Oh, right, I missed all of that. Optional, restore, something. over exploring all these previously, but... So, right, hang on. Interior maps in this game are just poo. Restore power to the elevator or proceed to the reactor level. Oh, don't fancy letting her jump, so... Is restore power to the elevator something we do in here? I really can't tell at this point. We're kind of blocked off, aren't we? Been in there. Oh. Oh, that can go. That can go. That can go. Oh, I was carrying loads of rubbish. I think I was, at some point here, going to deal with all those. I scrapped them.
We could always drop through here. Might not be as cushy as an elevator ride, but at least we'll be headed in the right direction.
So where's the option to restore power? Don't get it. What do we do?
Sweet.
Oh, there we go. I know.
Power's back online.
I just threw a very big switch. Are you coming? Okay, see you down there.
Going down.
Yeah, we've already had the bobblehead. I wasn't sure if we'd already got it at this point in the game that I've, you know, jumped back to. Put your head out. Something's rattling around somewhere. Ingram has appeared. I can tell because, listen, you hear that buzzing? That's freaky. And it's only when she's right next to me. Right.
There it is.
I have been in here and explored on my main save game. I think we can disable some of the turrets maybe on this terminal, was it?
There we go.
Yeah, it's looking like we can. Oh, activate. What do we do? Activate and then deactivate them. I mean, if we were a real team, I'd say stay here and deactivate the turrets when they come on, because they almost certainly will. We'll shut down all the robots as well. Let me switch it on. It's kind of odd. Security door. Closed door. Oh, I'll close it. So that's them on and shut off. Okay. Now, to get in there. terminal somewhere here or something. Security system disabled. Oh, maybe I'll do it. Right, okay. Security door control. Open doors. Yeah, that's helpful. Okay, but he's shut down, I think. We activate and then shut it down again from here. Activate. Deactivate. Right, I think I might do it. Sure as hell gonna find out soon.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you.
Hopefully it should be alright.
While I monitor everything from out here.
Initiating decontamination sequence.
Soon find out if the power armor is enough or not. Should be.
Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Okay, we're not actually taking damage.
The beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Yeah. Looks like it. Yeah. That's what this was for.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Lockdown initiated.
Yeah, we love just waiting. I'm getting sprayed with something.
Decontamination complete.
Oh, so much for that. Kind of worked.
Perimeter movement detected.
Instigating, eh?
Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Wow, tough. I thought we'd been clever there. Oh, you'll catch up.
The Institute must have sent reinforcements. I'll help hold them off. Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
No, I want to help the Brotherhood in the foyer. Yeah, that'll do. Down there.
Actuator damaged. System goes offline.
Thanks for the assist.
No problem.
Hell yeah. We slagged those damn synths.
She really misses action. Fair play to her. Synth Jasmine field helmet. The Institute might be clever, but they don't bugger all about armor. Return to Boston Airport.
That sound, what is it?
You don't want to fight me, trust me. Right, Pridwin. I need to speak to Proctor Ingram. What else is on my map? Banished from the Institute. Return to the Institute. That makes no sense. But anyhow, spoils the wall. Speak to Proctor. Nothing floating in miscellaneous. Okay. Geronimo. It's like the Roadrunner cartoon. Every time I jump off, awesome. Right, where are they? Are they? They're going to be next to Liberty Prime, probably. Can we get this bloody robot on the road then? Because that'd be cool, wouldn't it? Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility. There she is.
Proctor Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
Well, you were there. What does she think happened?
Thanks to your help, our forces managed to take the building with very little resistance from the synths. We've posted a garrison there, and they'll keep the place under guard for the time being.
Right, so we'll have gunners in it.
We shouldn't stand around here
follow the Brotherhood, I guess, then.
A lot of work to do.
Proctor.
Well, this is it.
Okay, then.
We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute.
Right, so when we hit the switch, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in it's one game place. On.
I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor.
Right, I've still got the agitator. Okay.
We don't need luck, Ingram.
Give her a pat on the back. Lady has been through quite a lot, and if you haven't noticed,
we think you should be the one who has
she's only walking around because she's in power armor.
Just plug the beryllium one agitator tough lady, into the reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck.
Not only that, she wants the egret tools can just egret. No, we're not. I'm sorry. Helping. You're probably gonna bugger up the quest for me if I go over there and do that. So I'm not going to. Right, let's get up here and plug the Duracell battery into the back of this bunny.